Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can extract any words from a sentence in Microsoft Excel. Okay, now let me clear this statement. Take a look at this sentence here. I have how to extract any words from a sentence in Excel, and I have 10 words in this sentence, and I want to extract any words from this sentence. Like if I want to extract the first word, I can extract it. If I want to extract the third word or fourth word or fifth word, that means you can extract any words from any text string in Microsoft Excel if you follow this tutorial. Okay, we are going to create a custom formula to extract words from a text string, and I'm going to show you how you can do that. First, click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module and write the code. So this is the code, and if you want the code, you will have to subscribe to the channel and then you will have to leave me a comment and I will send you the code. Okay, now close this. So we have written our code, and now we are going to extract the third word of this sentence. Okay, so we are going to write our custom formula, which is extract words, where extract. Take a look at here, our custom formula has appeared here, extract words. Select that and write the cell number, which is A2, and then press a comma, and now you can select the number, which number of words you want to extract. Is it the third? And if it's third word, then you will have to write 3 and close parenthesis, press enter. See, we have simply extracted the third word of this sentence. Now let's try the seventh word, and I have changed 7 to this formula and press enter, and see, if the seventh word is this. And if I want to extract the 10th word, change the formula and write 10, and it's Excel. So this is the 10th word. So this is how you can extract any word from a sentence. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you need any Excel tutorial, leave me a comment and that will be the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.